Guys, you better come look at this. It's really brutal.